Welcome back, class. The next property we're looking at is distributivity property. Suppose that a non-empty set S is closed under the operation star and delta. If for all A, B contained in S, A star bracket open B delta C bracket close is equal to A star B delta A star C, then the operation star is left distributed over the operation delta. While if B delta C in brackets star A is equal to B star A delta C star A, the operation is right distributed over the operation delta. However, if A star bracket open B delta C bracket close is not equal to A star B delta A star C, then star does not distribute over a delta. For example, the operations star and lambda are defined on the set R of real numbers by A star B is equal to AB for all A, B contained in R. A delta B is equal to A over B for all A, B contained in R. A does star distribute over delta? B does delta distribute over star? Solution. There exists an element C in R such that A star bracket B delta C bracket closed is equal to bracket A star B bracket closed delta bracket open A star C bracket closed by expansion. A star B lambda A star bracket open B delta C bracket closed is equal to A star B in brackets delta A star C in brackets. The left hand side equal to right hand side there. The left hand side A star B delta C, that is A star bracket open B delta C bracket closed is equal to A bracket open B delta C bracket closed is equal to A B over C. The right hand side now, bracket open A star B bracket closed delta bracket open A star C bracket closed is equal to A B delta A C is equal to A B over A C, which is equal to B over C. Since left hand side is not equal to the right hand side, therefore star does not distribute over B. Question B. A delta bracket open B star C bracket closed. A delta bracket open B star C bracket closed is equal to bracket open A delta B bracket closed star bracket open A delta C bracket closed. So left hand side equals to right hand side. The left hand side is A delta bracket open B star C bracket closed is equal to A over B star C is equal to A over B C. Right hand side says bracket open A delta B bracket closed star bracket open A delta C bracket closed is equal to A delta B in brackets times A delta C in brackets is equal to A over B times A over C, which is equal to A squared all over BC. since left hand side is not equal to the right hand side, the operation does not distribute over star by for now. Meet you after the time for the next segment.